I got her, yeah. All right, everybody. The tallies are in. In record time compared to last year, I have our three winners, and I want to thank you all again for coming out and supporting this awesome event. I had a great time over here, and you know, it's really all about all of us and hanging out and having a good time and appreciating some good photos and some good waves, and you know, something we all love to do all the time every day, whether it's taking photos or surfing or walking the trail. So what I did, all you guys' entry fees, I took them in and I pooled it all together, and now I'm giving it all right back to our winning photographers here. I got three satchels of cash. Hopefully I can grow this cash every year. This year it's $150 for each photographer, which is more than I had last year. Great success. For a $5 entry fee, come on, man. I know, I know. So, without further ado, I'll give out the winner here for winning wave photo. Number one, voted by you guys, Kyler Voss. Category winner, we're gonna go with wildlife on this one, and this was the probably the most popular of all the submissions I got. Lisa Nielsen. The shaking bear photo. Alright, last but not least, here we go. Surfing category, Cole Knox, number one. Is he still here? Pick him up and pass him here.
Cole's photo was good, but I mean, he won. That's awesome. I don't know what to say. I'm really drunk. Everyone's drunk. This is awesome.
This is fun. Everyone has fun. Thanks again, guys.